they do anything possible to get a girl's attention. Just look at this guy. What a clown.
Hey.
Can I help you?
I think you can help me.
In what way?
You can let me walk you to class.
No, thank you. I don't have class.
Oh, no. But...
if that's what it takes to make you stop talking to me, then yeah.
Woo! Shorty playing hard to get. But I like that.
Jane?
Hey, Jessica.
Hi. How are you?
I'm good. What's up with you?
Oh, nothing. Just got out of this film class with Professor Ruiz. Oh my God, I had the only argument with him.
Really?
He's so annoying.
Yeah, I know too.
Hold on. Hello? Yeah, hi, babe. No, I'm on campus. Yeah? All right, I'll talk to you later, okay?
Right. Who's that?
My boyfriend.
You have a boyfriend?
Girl, you didn't know?
No, let me see him.
Girl, let me show you. Isn't he cute?
He is. Wait, hold up. Wait, I know him.
How do you know him?
Jessica, he tried to holler at me yesterday.
What?
Yeah, I walked him in class yesterday and he gave me his number and everything.
Are you sure?
I'm 100% sure.
Show me the number.
All right, hold on. Look at it right here.
Wait, but it's not the same number.
The same guy, though.
Are you sure?
I'm dead serious.
I can't believe this guy.
Can't believe him either.
I thought he was gonna change. You know what? I'm breaking up with him right now.
Wait, I have a better idea. End the call. Let's set him up.
How are we gonna set him up?
How about this? Are you gonna meet him later on?
Yeah.
All right, this is what you're gonna do. You're gonna tell him to meet you outside the cafeteria at 3:00 tomorrow and act normal.
Well, for what?
I'm gonna text him right now. I'm gonna tell him the same thing. I'm gonna see what happens. Sent.
I'm gonna tell him right now.
All right, see you.
This little fucker.
Hi, babe.
I'm hello.
So, what you been up to?
Nothing. Schoolwork.
He's such a liar.
Is there something wrong?
No, nothing. Just asking.
Are you sure?
Oh, yeah, I'm positive. So, you want to meet me tomorrow outside the cafeteria at like 3:00?
Sounds good.
All right, see you there. Oh, yeah, I will see you tomorrow.
What's wrong? You look sad today.
Nothing, I'm just so disappointed. I thought he was so much better than that.
Jess, you should know by now, all men are dogs.
You know what, you're right. They're all jerks.
So what do you want to do? You still want to set him up or do you want to confront him?
No, let's stick to the plan. As a matter of fact, how about you go first and then I'll pop up after. We'll see what lame excuse he gets.
That sounds even better.
Come on, girls, 3:00.
963-456. 7890.
So this is it, right?
Yes.
You sure about that?
Yeah.
That 963 is a sexy girl.
Thanks.
So what's your name again though?
Cindy.
Cindy?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll talk to you later, Samantha. You looking sexy as ever, girl, with your ponytail.
It's a bun.
Bun, ponytail, dreadlocks. Same thing, girl. So, surprised you wanted to meet me. Miss me?
Oh yeah, sure I did.
That son of a bitch.
Ow!
Oh shit. Did you hear that?
No, I didn't hear anything.
It sounded like, nah, nothing.
So keep telling me about your beautiful self. So what time you leave class?
At 3:00.
3:00?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Do I know you?
Oh, so now you wanna act like you don't know me?
But I don't know you.
What do you mean you don't remember me? I'm your girlfriend, hijo la gran puta. What do you mean? I can't believe you.
But
how
don't
would you
know
cheat
you,
on
Steph?
Me like that? No, why
I
would
don't
you cheat?
Know
why?
You.
Why?
Oh,
why?
Don't know you.
Hit him,
Steph.
Hit him. Hit him. Hit him. Hit him.
Jessica, what are you doing?
What the fuck? Lucas?
Babe, what are you doing? That's my twin, Luke.
So if that's my boyfriend, then Who are you?
Get off me! I told you I didn't know you, you psycho!
Why didn't you tell me you had a twin, Lucas?
You never asked.
Oh really? I have to ask you for you to tell me that you have a twin brother?
Yeah, you fucking retard!
What the?
Come on, I think you need to walk. Cut the music up. I'm so in shock right now. You were so wrong. At least I didn't cheat on you.
I guess, but why didn't he tell me he had a twin?
I don't know. That's fucked up.
It is. I don't know if to be mad or glad. I don't know.
You gotta talk it out with him.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna talk to him.
Alright.
Alright, I'll call you and I'll tell you about it.
Alright, see you.
Thanks, girl.
You know, it's like the fifth time I saved your butt. Yeah, I know, bro. Good looking out. I almost got caught cheating. You gotta stop that. One day it's gonna hurt us. Yeah, you're right. Nah. So now I get to go with Jessica, and you get to go with Jane, right? All right. There she comes. Do your thing, bro.
Hey, baby.
I guess guys aren't so bad after all. My baby wasn't cheating on me. I was just overreacting. But I mean, come on. Who forgets to tell their partner about their twin? Now we're good. No secrets, no problems.
What else have you been hiding from me, huh?
Y'all gon' make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me act.
Oh really, you don't have remember?
And I'll pop out.